those three topics. If you don't recall, just ask and I'll remind you.
Thank you, Tom. John, you want to go first?
Sure. I've always had a pro-life voting record when I served in the New York State Assembly, and I would follow through on that in Washington.